Imogen Biotech's primary focus is delivering a first-class high-content screening service to industry and academics. We believe that high-content screening offers many advantages over more traditional screening approaches. Firstly, all compounds are tested in real cell models or even whole organisms, giving a much better testing environment for how the compounds will ultimately behave in the clinic. Secondly, the ability to work on 96 or 384 well plates means high-content screening gives the throughput of ELISA-based assays but the detail of fluorescence microscopy. Thirdly, we understand the challenges facing the pharmaceutical industry. Currently, early-phase drug discovery is expensive and still results in late-phase drug failures. While we can quantify the false hits that come through the system, it is also likely that there is a number of good drug candidates that are eliminated, the false negatives, and the size of this population cannot be determined. We are addressing this final challenge two ways. Firstly, we are very conscious of keeping the cost of screening to a minimum. We can do this by using automation and also adopting a building industry model where we only employ contract researchers during periods of high demand, thus keeping our fixed overheads to a minimum. Secondly, we are working hard at developing new and more predictive assays. Recently, we developed a low-cost GPCR assay for a small biotech company, and with the help of a government grant, we have invested in developing high-content screening in zebrafish. Our aim is to be a responsive and approachable company that has strong scientific leadership and works hard with its pharmaceutical customers to produce predictive screening data at a price that makes outsourcing drug discovery a viable proposition for the pharmaceutical industry.